everybody. I hope you're having fun celebrating Harry's birthday today. So I'm actually going to show you guys how to make a floating candle like you would see at Hogwarts. And we are going to make this out of recycled paper towel rolls. So it's something easy you can find at your house. We're also going to use scissors and some glue. And I went and I got these LED tea light candles from the Dollar Tree. You can actually get both of these for a dollar. For our way of making them float, we're actually going to use floss. Use fishing line as well, or any see-through string. You will need an adult and a glue stick. And get started. All right, so we have all of our supplies. So first I'm gonna take my scissors and I'm gonna take my paper towel roll. And I'm going to cut it right about the middle. So I also have some paper to make these white candles. So let's go ahead and cut that in half as well. We're gonna take our glue sticks. See, got our glue sticks now. And we are going to put it all over the white paper. Paper towel roll and put it all the way. All right, and we've got one. And the other one, we're going to do the same thing. Up until now, your little one could totally do this, cut the paper and glue it to our total rolls. But now we do need a grown-up for our glue gun and our glue sticks. So you're actually just going to take the glue gun and you are going to let it drip down the sides. All right, and last but not least, we're gonna take out the little, all right. We pulled the little back out of our batteries and popped them into place. So now I'm gonna take more glue and we're gonna put glue all around. Hot glue dries fast, so you kind of want to make it quick. And then we're going to just stick it right in there. And your glue on the outside should be, for the most part, good. I'm just going to put some glue . Alright, so I got all of my wax done and my candles are in, so you can see them this way. I'm going to take my floss and I'm going to take it my desired length to hang. And then I'm just going to glue it to the outside. Make sure it's really in the glue so it dries well, so it'll hang well. then you can hang them anywhere you like. I have mine in the kitchen because I think it's pretty cool. And there you go. Floating lantern.